So, eto na po tayo, mag-unboxing tayo ng ating boxes na galing sa Amerika. Ito po ay ang mga binili ko sa Gem and Mineral Show. Iba-iba po ang nandito, kaya tunghayan ninyo ang aming unboxing. Kasama ko ngayon aking two angels, smile angels. O, diba? Ayan. May, ano ka ba, kakampik? Meron ka yatang love dyan. O, yan. Sige. Anyway, eto ang boxes na bubuksan namin. So, kitang-kita nyo dito. Sulat bulate, no? Tawag namin dyan, sulat bulate. So, this came from, palagi ko selenite ito. Ito ay galing sa Morocco. So, binili ko sa isang Moroccan trader. So, sige, buksan muna. Ano ang meron tayo ngayon? Yan. Exciting. Nakapasok po yan sa isang malaking balikbayan box. So, dinadala natin. Yan na siya. Oops, ano kaya ang surpresa na nasa loob. Yan. Titingnan natin ngayon. Yan. Tingnan nyo. Okay. So, nakabalot pa ng newspaper. At ang newspaper, ano nakasulat? Tingnan nga natin yung heart yan. Tingnan natin yung newspaper mo. O, tingnan mo. O, patunay yan ha. Galing Morocco po yan. Okay. So, ayan ang pinagbalutan nila. Ang sarili nilang dyaryo. Hindi po galing Quiapo. Okay. So, ayan, merong, this is a selenite heart. Diyan po nilalagay yung ating mga bracelets, yung mga ano nyo para malinis. Okay. So, ano yung susunod natin sa ilalim? Ayan. Sige, hawakan mo nga. Okay. So, this is a small selenite tower na maganda po yung pinapatong sa lamesa. Ano pa ang meron tayo? Okay. So, ayan. So, nakita ninyo yung ends niya ay parehong smooth. So, this is a wand. Ginagamit natin itong wand para maglinis ang ating auric field. Ano pa yung isa natin yan? Ayan. So, ano ba ito? Six sides. So, pag six ba, hexagonal ba ito? Okay. So, this is a selenite pad. Diyan nyo pwedeng ilagay ang iba't iba nyo mga bato. Okay, para ma-cleanse. Okay. So, sa ilalim yan, meron pang, pareho siyang hexagonal. Ito naman square. Okay, so may square tayo. At sa tingin ko sa pinakailalim, meron pang iba yan. Parang meron tayong, ayun, bilog sa ilalim. Ayun, no, may bilog. Pansinin nyo ha, very brittle yan. Kaya napakaingat po at napakamahal din at kung tutuusin. Dahil kapag nabasag ito, syempre basag, no? Madali kasi mabasag ang selenite because selenite is gypsum. Okay, so nalagay na natin yan. Ito po, ang batch na ito ay mapupunta po sa shop shortly. Ito pa yung isa. This is a selenite pencil, no? Kasi kaya pencil, merong ano sa dulo. May pinagagamitan po yan. Okay, so ibabalik natin. Ibalik mo na yan. Okay, so ito inipat natin dito. Ililipat natin. Kasi yan po ay mapupunta sa shop soulfully. Okay, so yung kanyang yon, ang mga towers niya, ilalagay natin yan. At sasantabi na natin. Plus, itong kanyang heart. Okay, so meron mga hearts yan. Now, yan yung isang box natin. At ito ulit, sulat bulate rin ulit. Galing ding Morocco, pakibukas. Yan ang ating unboxing. Nakaupo lang kami sa sahig po para mas makita natin lahat. Okay. So, ayan. Nakabalot ng dyaryo. Ano kaya yan? Pakitingnan nga. Buksan mo. So, sulat na bulati pa rin ang mga ano. O, ito naman ibang shape. Bilog naman na ano to? Selenite bowl na bilog. Okay. Rounded. Okay. Ano pang meron? So, ayan, yung heart ulit. Meron po inalit heart. Ano pa iba? Okay, basically, marami yata ito na sa ilalim, no? At saka, meron din pong, wow, this is maganda ito. Actually, ito yung sinasabi kong fossilized na bowl, no? Medyo may kamahalan po yan kasi these are made of, ano pa ito, orthopteras na mga fossils. Totoo pong fossil yan. Thousands and thousands of years. So, iba-iba po yan na. Ayan. So, binubuksan pa niya iba. Yes. Ano naman yung nandyan sa loob? I think ano pa rin yan eh. Selenite bowl. Oo. Selenite bowl pa rin. Baka naman meron pa tayong iba. Ayan. Oh, bowls pa rin yan. Tingnan natin. I think it's also a fossilized piano. Kita nyo, napakaganda. Yan. Yan ang ating magaganda. O yun, panay selenite bowl. Okay, so tapos na tayo sa ating selenite. So, meron kami i-unbox ulit. Isa pang box. Ayan, nakita nyo maraming-marami. Ilalabas namin at isa-isa namin i-aayan. Now, eto naman tayo. We'll start with the palm stones. So, eto siya. This is tourmaline, black tourmaline palm stone. So, ano yung palm stone? Ito yung mga smooth na pwedeng ilagay nga sa palm. Yun, kaya ganun. Okay, so palm stone. And then we have... Okay, so we have Nuumite palm stones. Ang gaganda. Kita niyo yung pagiging, yung color ng Nuumite. These are real Nuumite, no? Merong egg, merong palm stone. So, iba-iba yan. Okay. What is Nuumite? Nuumite is sorcerer stone. Para sa mga kinukulam. Okay. So, ito, ano ba ang pangalan nito? Parang hindi ko nababasa. And, this is still Nuumite. Ayan, nakita pa rin. Okay. And, ano pa ibang mga bato natin? Ito mga wands, no? So, this is still, it's still Nuumite. Nuumite ba ito na ano? Yeah, it's still Nuumite na pangmasahe sa kamay, no? Ayan, no? Nakikita nyo naman na it's real. Ayan yung golden spots ng Nuumite. Okay, so we have those. And then, these are different massage wands, no? This is Howlite. This is Bumblebee. Nakita nyo naman yung itsura. This is Lepidolite. And this is, I think, Kambaba Jasper. Okay. So, ito pa ang iba nating mga... Oh, this is Ruby in Zoisite. Oh, see? Ruby in Fuchsite pala. Sorry. So, there is the Ruby. This is actual. And they are... Makikita nyo naman po na batong-bato at hindi po siya fabricated. So, this is Ruby in Fuchsite. Okay. So, next natin. Again... Yeah, I think this is also Nuumite, no? Napakita na natin kanina. And then again, we have so much Nuumite, no? Kasi marami po naghahanap sa atin ng Nuumite, the sorcerer stone. Okay? So let's start muna with the yan. So this is the rose quartz pendulum. Marami po tayo na rose quartz pendulum. Okay, so again, these are smoky quartz na pendulum. Yeah, so. At ito naman ang clear quartz. Clear quartz, teka, hindi nag-focus. Clear quartz na pendulum. Okay. So, ito po yung organite na pyramid natin. This is the organite na merong black tourmaline, may amethyst. Well, this organite, obviously, ayan po may copper. And there is selenite. This is for clearing of energies. So, we have a lot of organite. In fact, we have the organite wands. We have, ayan po, this is for protection and clearing of energies. When you use the organite, pwede rin ito pang sweep ng inyong aura. Okay. So, yun po ang ating organite. Okay, now let's go sa mga eggs. This one is good for business. This is sunstone. Ayan po. Nilalagay po sa lamesa yan. So, this is a big one. Yeah. I gifted my friends with this kasi it is good for business. Okay, so we have here. Okay, these are first class nuggets, no? Nagtatawag nilang pyrite nuggets from Peru. Yan po, nakakuha tayo na maganda. Okay, eto naman po ang... Oh, nakakuha din po ako, galing din pong Brazil. Brazil. Sa Brazil po yan. Okay. So, these are Larimar. So, yan, first class po na Larimar. Okay, so, kitang-kita nyo naman ang Larimar. Yan, so, finocus natin. Okay. So, next would be this one. This is a flower amethyst. Look at this. This is a beauty. So, this is a first class flower amethyst. Flower kasi mukhang bulaklak. Okay. So, meron din tayong okay na yan. Ito. This is a deal which very rare meron dito. This is the septuarian egg. No? So, pansinin nyo yan. Oh, meron siyang. Para siyang geode but this is septuarian. Okay. Ano ba? Ang tawag nila, Septuarian Dragon. Parang ganun ang tawag nila dito. Okay. So, alamin nyo na lang po. Google na lang the meaning. Okay. So, eto. Another Septuarian Egg. Okay. Mas mahal ang isa kasi nga mas malaki. And this is also a collection item. Okay. Now, here. Oh, okay. These are very nice towers, no? Brazilian towers. So, how many do I have here? I only have, I think, two. Two ba? Yeah, there are two. So, mabigat po yan, no? So, this is about 1 kilo na po yan. So, yan ang mga galing Brazil. Kitang-kita nyo po, oh. Hindi siya mukhang galing ng China. In fact, hindi po, ayan, oh. Kita nyo, oh. Ayan, ang gaganda, oh. See? Ayan, ang ganda po niyan. Okay. So, there's a name. Ano nakasulat? Nakalagay, made in?
Brazil.
Brazil. Ayan. So, hindi ko lang ma-focus. So, it says made in Brazil. Okay. So, lahat po yan, meron po silang mga tag. Okay, I think this is something different. Okay. So, this is tourmalinated quartz. Kitang-kita ninyo, this is, ayan o, made in Brazil. Basa na po, ano, ayan. And here, made in Brazil. So, these are quartz na punong-puno po ng tourmaline sa loob. So, it's, these are very nice for protection on top of your desk. Okay. So, we have here, oh, this is a very beautiful, it's actually faceted. So, ayan siya, there are two ends, no? So, it's a double terminator thing. These are also made in Brazil, see? These are all, these are clear quartz, no? I think they call this as a Vogel. Yan. So, yan, medyo pricey lang po because it's it comes from Brazil. Now, let's go to kyanite. Oh, see? I have very nice kyanite here. Ayan, no? Yan po. Kaya nakabili ako ng maraming kyanite actually, no? And there's another one here. Okay. Ayan siya. Look at this, oh. It has clear quartz, no? Oh, no, this is ano. Yeah, it's kyanite, see? But it's on clear quartz. These are specimens. It means collector's item po talaga sila. And we also have kyanite here na mas small ones, no? At least if you want na medyo smooth, eto po, no? And we have another kyanite which is also mabigat. Mas malaki naman po. Yan, pwede po sa lamesa. Yan, magandang kyanite. So, there's another kyanite here. Ayan po. So, there's another kyanite. They're very brittle, no? Pero, ano, pinapatong po sa desk. Marami po akong ganyan sa aking lamesa. What is kyanite for? It's to clear the aura. It's also for protection. Basically, it's for cleansing. Now, this is very interesting. You know, I so love black tourmaline. These are black tourmaline slabs. Bakit po slab? Yan po, flat sila, no? So, whatever you use, if you want to use it as, you can make a big pendant out of it, but this is a black tourmaline slab, okay? So, ang dami ko po, these are Brazilian black tourmaline. Iba po ang quality doon sa nabibili natin sa China. These are first grade black tourmaline. Kung papansin nyo, malinis, okay? So, ayan pa. Sobrang dami po. Ayan, mga chunks, no? They're big, no? So, these are black tourmaline slabs. And chunks, no? So, ayan po. Ito, malalaki. Ayan. Kita nyo na, black tourmaline yan. Kukuha nga po ako ng isa dyan para sa akin. Kasi ako lagi pong nauubusan. Ayan, black tourmaline. So, this is another. This is a big chunk of black tourmaline. Ayan, no? Nakikita nyo. Katulad ng isa. And the last black tourmaline. Ayan po. So, this one are from Brazil. Okay. Let's take a look at this treasure. I think you will agree that these are very nice apatite slabs. Tingnan nyo, these are raw stones. That's the reason why I love raw stones. Kasi, alam nyo, kapag araw, makikita nyo yung green and blue, no? Ayan, no? This, kasi syempre madilim lang, ano? Ayan, so these are the green and blue. You can put it on top of your desk. So, just Google para saan ang apatite. So, meron pa dito. Mararami po sila. Ayan, ito po sa parang malaking slab ng apatite. There you go. So, ayan, diba? Ang ganda po, ano? So, yan po ang mga treasures namin. May isa pa yan. Okay, there's another apatite slab. Slab po tawag dyan. At yan po, pinili ko talaga, hinandpick ko po. Ako po, isa-isa ko pong tinitingnan yan and talaga matagal po akong mamili. So, nakikita niya naman, oh. Ano yan? Oh, nakita nyo naman nakasulat po. Nobyembre 20. Ano ba yan? Oh. Sera Vitoria Azul. O, diba? O, diba? O, galing Brazil. Yan ang patunay po na galing Brazil yan.
Okay. Ay naman. Okay, now, we are unveiling. Oh, these are very nice agate. Yan, o. Tiyamong, it's not dyed. It's natural agate. Na ito ginagawa pong coasters. So, those who want to buy for their drinks, no, or their glasses, yan po. Yan, o. See, this is brown agate, no? Lahat po yan agate. At very, ano po, ha? Siyempre, kung gusto nyo sosyale naman ang inyong coasters, yan. This is black agate. At marami pa po yan. Tingnan natin yung ibang mga, yan, o. Those are brown, yan. So, you see, there you go. Ayan nyo, tingnan nyo. These are natural. These are not synthetic. These are real stones. Bakit po nasabi real stones? Ayan po. Ayan, oh. Kita natin, oh. Ayan, see? Oh, mga bato. Talaga sinlice nila yan at saka pinolish. Okay? So, we have, wow, that this is a beauty. This one is a beauty. It looks like parang, ano, no, Botswana agate, no? This is, looks like Botswana agate. These are the usual agates na mukhang parang opal. Yan, yan po. Ang dumi na po ng kamay ko. Ang dumi na ng mga kamay namin. Yan. Okay. So, ayan po. See? These are nice agate pieces. You can see yung texture, no? And this one. Okay. Okay. So, here's the bumblebee. Ayan po. So, it's bumblebee. Bumblebee hearts. Do you know that bumblebee is to be happy, to be bubbly? It's so nice to have a bumblebee kasi pinapa-uplift niya yung inyong mga, yung inyong disposition. So, ginagawa kanyang happy person. Kaya nga, bumblebee. Di ba, a bumblebee buzzes around. Kaya, kailangan maging masaya ka. So, this is a heart bumblebee. Okay, now for our finale. See, we have the final, which I love so much. These are emeralds. Look at the emerald. Okay, so there are different sources of emeralds. Where did I get this? This is Uruguay. Uruguay emerald, see? So, nakikita nyo, totoong emerald po yan. Hindi po emerald, ano, emeraldan lang. Or, nasa casing lang na emerald. But these are emeralds themselves. Kapag tumagal po ito, nagiging mahal. So, nakita nyo, ano pa lang siya, bata pang emerald. Okay, so, titingnan pa natin yung iba na emerald. There you go. Ito, a big chunk. Ayan na siya. Oh, nagda-darken na yung emerald. Yan. So, what is emerald for? Emerald is actually for prosperity din. Ang maganda sa emerald, it gives you more, invites more opportunities. And pag nilalagay mo sa desk mo, especially those businessmen, i-pair nyo doon sa sunstone and citrine, it's a perfect combination to attract money. Yan po. Yan. Yan ang ating emerald. Meron marami pa tayo yatang emerald doon. So, here's another emerald. See? Ayan po. Yan ang ating unboxing. Yan. Yan po ang ating, so far, we have selenite. These are so far, yung mga beads natin hindi pa dumadating. So, there will be some at shop soulfully. Tingnan nyo na lang po kung ano ang stocks na meron. But we have a lot of black tourmalines. Yan po. So, we also have jet and nuumite. There's a lot of nuumite at shop soulfully. You know already for what use ang nuumite. No? Para hindi po kayo talaban ng mga kulam. Yan po. Okay, so that's our, so far, that is our unboxing. Thank you for following my account, no, my YouTube account, Stargazer Philippines. Marami pa po kayo mapapanood. Actually, we went to a lot of places, like we went to Yosemite. We went also to the Baldwin Trail. And we went to Sedona. At saka nga po, meron din tayo tungkol dun sa Gem and Mineral Show. Marami po kayong matutunghayan doon kasi mahilig po akong maglakwatsa. Maraming maraming salamat po. This is Stargazer.